Hey, this is the new slip joint that they just introduced this year. Really lightweight, it's a linerless G10 frame, nice and thin and light. Just back to how I started with the slip joints. Really nice. You can see how slim it is. My son carried one prototype for this for a couple of years and used it for everything from scraping battery terminals to skinning elk and general ranch stuff, and it just held up really well.